always knew I wanted to have a family. But to be honest, I never imagined myself as a mother. I didn't see myself in that role. It felt too grown up. Something to think about far in the future. Way, way far in the future. Then I met Antoine. I found my perfect fit. I found that one person I want to spend the rest of my life with. We got married, invested in our first apartment. I was content with that. I never felt a void. I felt like we are already a family. We did talk about having children, and even the possibility of not having children, being that couple living life, just us. Then all of a sudden, future became now. We realized that we are in our early 30s and the time is ticking. But even then, we were in no rush to start a family. We had time. We are still young. We also knew it could take years to actually conceive. So the only decision we took was to get off my birth control pill. It will happen when it happens. And then?
I am pregnant. Yeah. I'm just nervous. I don't know how I'm feeling right now. I just need to process. That's how I usually do. I went off the pill in September. It's November now, which means we conceived in October in 1 month. That's super fast. I'm gonna tell Antoine now. Obviously, he's gonna be really, really happy. His emotions are pretty clear, more than me for sure. He has been wanting a baby for a while, so me, I'm not sure yet whether I'm ready to be a mother. Nevertheless, I am. So, yeah, okay.
I was scared. Everything's gonna change. My body, our lifestyle, everything. And most importantly, all our priorities. It truly was an overwhelming and a scary feeling. But then, Antoine's reaction really made me reassured. He was simply happy and calm. But most importantly, he was very practical about planning. Medically, financially, emotionally. That was the exact reaction I needed at that moment. But to be honest, it took me weeks to process and really be used to the idea of having a baby. I was worried. I was kind of mourning because it was an end of a chapter. The chapter where I was careless, free, spontaneous. I could do whatever I want to do and go wherever, whenever I want. I was truly free. But now,
we are 4 months, 18 weeks. So yeah, the body is definitely changing. I am in my second trimester, which is so much better than the first one, because the first one was horrible. I was throwing up all the time. I couldn't eat. I didn't have any appetite, zero. I lost almost four kilos. That's physically, but mentally, I am still trying to grasp the fact that I am pregnant. Having a baby is a huge responsibility. I don't know how everybody's like all set, okay, let's jump in and be parents, because for me it's really, I really don't know. I am worried and I'm scared. I'm I'm freaking out because I don't know how ready I am, but they say no one is actually ever ready. So the good part is that I see Antoine, how happy he is, how ready he is, how excited he's looking forward to getting the baby. For me, it's all different set of emotions, because I really don't know what I feel, and I really don't know whether I am ready to be a mother or not. I'm going through a roller coaster of emotions. Maybe it's hormones as well. So culturally, being a mother is like putting everything, putting your baby first, putting your child first. So obviously I'm freaking out, how just the fact that I don't know how I will handle it. It's more me. I need to really mentally prepare. So that's that.
Plus, I was away from everything I know, from everything I grew up with. Asia, home, Sri Lanka, my family. We were in the middle of a pandemic. I knew my parents could not come. I knew that my mother will not be here with me throughout my pregnancy. It was difficult. Then, I told myself to do what I always do. Take one step at a time. Focus on right here, right now. Count my blessings. That's exactly what I did.
Maybe.
We are at the midwife place.
Yeah, the ecography. Are you excited?
Yes.
And then? It's true what they say. We went to our first ultrasound. We saw you. And there you were. Tiny little thing. Moving around our beautiful creation. From that exact moment, everything changed. And today, we are looking forward to every time we see you, to hear your heartbeat, to feel you kick, to feel that moment. We are excited to meet you.
Baby's gonna have these eyes.
No.
And my smile. Your eyes and my smile. It's a cute baby.
What will you love? What color you would prefer? What will make you laugh? Who will you be? I can't wait to get to know you. One thing is for sure, you're going to be so loved. Well, you already are. Because we are so much in love with you.